This is all that's left of a home in Granite City, Illinois, near St. Louis. It exploded just before 3 this morning. No one was home at the time, and there may have been a gas leak right before that explosion. The fire marshal is now investigating.